Hello, back again with another video. I'm actually doing pretty good with these videos. And I'm saying that now, but watch, it'll be like a month and a half before I post anything else. That's horrible. It's just bad. Just bad. I just kind of wanted to go over some of the things that I have bought for my birthday and that were gifted to me for my birthday. Some of the stuff you've already seen, including most of the stuff in the last skincare video that I did on the Korean skincare products. Most of that stuff I either bought for my birthday or, the Laneige cream skin, I bought that for my birthday, and that one was, it's a small, like a travel size version of it, so that was like $15, and then the birthday set from, I can't talk today, the birthday set from Sephora, which was the Laneige moisturizer, the sleeping mask, and the lip mask. So as far as skincare, and there are a few more skincare things that I got as well, but let's just start off with, again, some stuff that you've already seen. A few items from Holland Cooper. This is the Seattle Knit sweater in camel, or dark camel, I believe it is. It's pretty lengthy. It doesn't seem as long when I put it on, but that's because, you know, it's got to accommodate for your body shape. So, I love this. I love all of the detailing. I don't know if you can see the buttons well. And of course the buttons are on the sleeves as well. It's just a smaller version of the buttons that are up here. I absolutely love this. It is such a great weight. It's a very luxurious sweater, and it was worth every single dollar that I spent on it. So that was the first thing from Holland Cooper. And then of course I'm hanging on to some of the packaging. But I'll just put my little box of goodies right here. This one I'd already shown in a video too, and this is just a brooch from Holland Cooper. It's got the HC on it. I'm gonna try not to make this long. Something else from Holland Cooper that I didn't show is this packaging. I swear, they just, ugh, so gorgeous. And then here is a keychain. Once again, just the HC for Holland Cooper. I still am trying to get a hold of the monogram scarf in camel. Hopefully it will be back in stock again soon. It was in stock for like 3.5 seconds, and by the time I got to it, it was already gone again. So I'm still signed up on the list to be notified for when they decide to put them back out again. But I have to have that sweater. I have to. Okay. Next up, a couple of other things that you've already seen. One would be these Alexander McQueen sunnies. And I'm not going to go over that too much because there's already a video. So if you want to know about these sunglasses, just head on over to the video that I did recently on, I believe I called it a designer sunglasses haul. So just move right on over there and take a look. And then these are a pair of sunglasses from, these are a pair of sunglasses from Carrera. Love them. Love, love, love. And these are in no particular order. Actually, I'm just going to go from here to here. Something that I bought just, I want to say, might have been around Black Friday, were a few ornaments. with designer branding on them. They're not official, but they are super cute. They're also plastic. I thought they were going to be glass, but they ended up being plastic, which actually I don't mind because it'll be a little bit harder for me to break these. But there is a YouTube channel called Dipped in Pretty, and she is a nail artist and she does a lot of nail videos. But during the holiday season, she also offers a lot of other products on her website that don't have anything to do with nails. And one of those was these designer ornaments. So I picked up two. This one is obviously the Fendi ornament, and then I picked up a Chanel one that she did. You see just the Chanel number 5. So I grabbed these. She had both of these in several different designs. I think she had Dior as well, and then Louis Vuitton, but they didn't stay on her website for very long. So I will actually leave a link to her website down below. Actually, I'll probably leave a link to most of these companies if I can. So Christmas ornaments, and see, because they're plastic, you don't have to worry about them doing that. I really like these. They're super cute and super affordable. She had them for like $5 a piece, so you know, affordable. Something else I also picked up from her are these, some of these nail art stickers. There we go. Yeah, so it's just like Fendi, Dior, Louis Vuitton, Chanel, Prada, and no, MCM is not on there, but she does have a sticker set that has MCM. Just a little bit of everything. There's Swarovski on here, YSL. So yeah, just a bunch of things for when I play with my nails, which I'm probably gonna throw a couple of these on these current ones. And since I just did all of that, gonna launch into one of the gifts that was sent to me. Oh, let me tell you, my friends are fantastic, and it's not just because of gifts. Like, it's funny because we're all very much like gift givers, or you know, send cards in the mail, and you know, that kind of group of friends and stuff. But honestly, even if we didn't do all of that, I would still just love them to pieces because they are good people and have been amazing friends, and I just appreciate every single one of you. So we're going to start up. Wait, of course my phone is going off. Okay, are you done? Yeah, okay. So the first one is a gift from Lady B. Her name on Instagram is a lady from Boston. Lynette sent me a Hermes nail polish or nail enamel, and which is fantastic because I have like a list of 10 of the colors that I want, and she happened to pick one that was actually on my list without knowing that it was on my list. So I guess you're not done. Okay. So of course it comes in an Hermes box of its own. Hermes, like, they're so funny, like, in funny in a good way, because they're just, they're not gonna just, like, throw something at you and be like, here's your nail polish. They're like, here's a beautiful Hermes box for you to put it in. So, yeah. So, it's just the box just slides open. Just slides open, and boom. Nail polish. This box is just like a regular Hermes box. This one is, you know, it's, I mean, it's all paper, but this one is just a little more flimsy. But this box is like the same quality as their normal boxes for like their bags and everything else. So, we all know that my French is atrocious, so I'm not even going to try and pronounce it the French way. But this is Vert Egyptian, and it is this beautiful shade of green. This one right here. I actually had it on my natural nails. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to do a separate video on this. We'll talk about this in a separate video, but I love this color. I really like the formulation. It goes on really nicely. And I am just very, very thankful to you, Lynette. I really am. You are so sweet, and I love you. So that was my gift from Lady B. And you know, I have a hard time getting rid of packaging, so you know, I'm probably gonna have this packaging forever. Let me see. I bought, where's the other one? Oh, there it is. I bought myself a couple of things from Coach Outlet. We all know how Coach Outlet does, and even though I really like this, this is not quite what I ordered because it's not what it showed on the website. But you know, I do still like this, and plus I don't want to go through the whole rigmarole of, you know, trying to send it back, because sending stuff back to Coach Outlet is a hot mess. Winnie BLB has mentioned it before. She and I have had conversations about Coach Outlet and their returns process. It's a nightmare. So I was like, I'll just keep this. And plus, I do like it. It's cute. The only thing is that it's not the color that I thought it was going to be. So, just a little, you know, card case, card holder. There is one slot in the back. Then you flip that open. You can keep like your ID or whatever you want in that one. And then it's got, hold it up, Kira. You got two card slots in the front. Close, please. And then this zippered area here, we could just keep a little cash or maybe a few extra cards, whatever. Okay, here's the problem. You know, this lovely shade of green, this is not the shade of green that they showed on the website. The shade of green that they had was more vibrant, and the hardware was gold. This is gunmetal. So when I got it in the mail, I was like, something's not right. Something's wrong. Something's wrong here. And I went and looked, and sure enough, it's because it's not the same color. It's not the same color. But I do like it. Keeping it, gonna use it. And then something else I bought from Coach Outlet that is what it said it was gonna be are these hoop earrings, which you can still find on the website. I'll leave a link to them below. But as you can see, it's just got Coach written on them, and I really like these. I saw these and I was just like, you know what, I gotta have them. I got, you know, you always gotta have a few good pairs of hoops in your life, right? Moving on to another gift. This is from my girl Lisa from Lisa Loves Bags. Hey girl, hey. She knows me very well also. Actually, everybody that sent stuff knows me very well. One of the things that she sent me were these Coach earrings, which are super cute, super cute, and I can always, always use more pairs of earrings that are similar to this. Yeah, I haven't worn anything yet because I wanted to wait to do this video, which is like a month, almost a month overdue, but whatever. These earrings are cute. Lisa also sent a box of cookies, and then she sent me this Starbucks tumbler. It's a Hawaii exclusive, limited edition, something. It's from Hawaii, and it says Aloha Vibes on it, and I love this. It's so cute, and actually, it is my first Starbucks cup. I think it is. I think it's my first Starbucks tumbler. So yeah, and as you can see, I use it. I drink water out of this every day. Oh, camera swap, because my other camera is acting absolutely nuts. So, like I said, I got these earrings from Lisa. Okay. Focus. got those earrings from Lisa and the Starbucks tumbler, and she also sent some cookies. So, you know, I like cookies and goodies and treats and snacks and pies and things. So she always knows exactly what to get me. So thank you. Thank you, Lisa. Greatly appreciated. Let's see. What's next? Next is another gift from my girl, Stacy, aka Bougie and Sarcastic. Hey, girl, hey. And she got me these coasters with my name on them. So, I don't know what that blur was for, but yeah, so these are personalized coasters. These things are heavy. Like, you know, if somebody gets on your nerves and you just want to, I mean, you gotta be careful with this because you could probably actually go to prison knocking somebody out with one of these. But yep, so they came in a set of four, and they are gorgeous, and I cannot wait to use them. So thank you. Thank you, Stacy, another one who knows me well. I like drinks and things too, so you know. I have to have stuff to put my drinks on. So thank you, Stacy. Oh, also with the Hermes nail polish, there's a perfume sample in there. The H24, I have not smelled it yet, but I'm sure it'll be absolutely wonderful. Y'all know I love Hermes, right? You know, okay, just checking, making sure that you knew that I love Hermes. So, a couple things I got for myself. This just came in the mail a few days ago, and it is so delicious that my mom was just like, can you order two for me? And I'm like, oh, okay, I guess, I suppose. This is a concentrated perfumer. So it's just a perfume oil from Oliver Hobb. It's Crown Perfumes, I guess. It is one that is made in the United Arab Emirates. And it is delicious. This one is Golden Sand. And I have it in Arabic on that side. This one is actually just a roll-on. A roll-on oil. Really small. But let me tell you, a little bit goes a long way on here. Just like, let me just like one little swoop, swoop, dab, dab. That's all you need. It smells so good. So good. I will leave a link to this. I'll leave a link to this down below as well. I actually got this on Amazon, and I think I paid like just under $7 for mine, and then when I ordered a few for my mom, I think I only paid five something a piece for hers. So I'll leave the link down below. I'll also leave the notes in the description box down below as well. So yeah, so a few more little smell goods, and then this actually was sent to me. Sometimes I'll end up getting like skincare products and stuff like that sent to me for review. And this one is from Estee Lauder. It is the Revitalizing Supreme Plus Youth Power Cream. I'm always here for another like moisturizer and all that. Apply all over face and neck, AM and PM, ideal after your repair serum, which I don't have, but it's just a little teeny tiny jar, and I am looking forward to using that. And then I think, oh, nope, no, it's not. I was gonna say, I think this is the last thing. It's not. We talked about Korean skincare, and this is Japanese skincare. Japanese skincare is my number two. Korean skincare is my number one. So this one is from DHC, and it is the 294 Super Collagen Supreme. This, I had a sample of this and thought it was just fantastic. It's really more of a serum, but I have been using DHC products for like off and on for over a decade as well, and they make fantastic products. I think you can buy them at Target now as well, so yeah, check them out. Actually, if you want recommendations on products from DHC, let me know and I will do a video on that. Ooh, knocking over the camera. Okay, that's it for the box. And then, ooh, as I make all the noise, yeah. So, the last thing is another gift, and this is from one of my close, dear friends. Her name is Chris, and we have been friends for a very long time. And when we first became friends, a lot of stuff in our life was basically like parallel with each other. We were going through a lot of the same situations, and we had kind of bonded over that. Like, we had spoken before, but once we really started to kind of delve into our situations and stuff like that, we realized that we were really kind of like twins. So we call each other twinny. So this is a gift that came from my twinny. It is a Space of Gratitude. It is the With Gratitude box. And hopefully I can show this without spilling everything inside of it. Okay, yeah. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'm gonna start with actually what's on my wrist. It has a little gratitude tag on it. Very pretty. And a nice reminder to, you know, have gratitude throughout the day. You know, things kind of irritate you and whatever, and then you just kind of look down, and it doesn't mean that, you know, that you're never bothered by things, but you know, when you are, just remember some of the things that you are thankful for and the people that you're thankful for. So, ooh, as I throw things. And then inside are this, is it Moksha? This is a chocolate bar. It's 40% white raspberry coconut chocolate with 100 milligrams of CBD, because she knows I need to calm down. So, thank you, girl. Also, because she knows me, like, everything in here is, like, I don't know, I still have to see how they do these boxes, but I feel like she kind of curated it, just for me. So, and this one is a Nesco Skin, I think it's Nesco, lip mask. Focus, thank you. Y'all know I love beauty products, so I'm here for this, and I've been wanting to use some of this stuff, but I was like, I gotta do a video first. And then from the same brand, this is a Luxe Eye Mask Kit. Also good. Also something that I need, because I've been running around here looking extra tired lately, and it's because I am extra tired, but it's fine. Everything's fine. It is. She knows I love my coffee and tea, so this is just a mug that has gratitude written on it. Inside of the mug was a chai tea. Ooh. I'm happy because now I can finally use all of this stuff. Inside also is a ambient spray called Stay Focused, which, yes, okay. It says engages your attention and purifies thought, sharpens the mind, creates an environment for learning and processing and absorbing information through an uplifted awareness. So always good, always good. Let me see, distilled water, witch hazel, essential oils are peppermint, rosemary, lemon, and orange. So, This bottle contains amethyst and rose quartz crystals that have been charged under the full moon to amplify intention and elevate your experience. I'm ready to use this. Yes. In here also is a sage stick and with Palo Santo. And then I'm not sure what's in here. I haven't opened this, but you know, for those times when you need to sage the mess out of stuff, this is perfect. Again, my friends know me well. They know me very, very well. This one is quotations for grateful living. And so there's just a bunch of quotation cards inside of here. Gratitude cards, all of that. You see, place one of the unique 52 quotes in the window and change it out as often as you like. You can even spread the good feelings by sharing a card with someone. Your whole world is about to become bright with appreciation. So there's that. And then one more thing. Well, okay. And then finally, there's this gratitude book. In the back it says, on the back it says, you deserve the best of thanks, and these words are for you. Thank you. And so inside of here are a bunch of gratitude quotes. Thank you for being the person you are. There are those who give with joy, and that joy is their reward. Just a bunch of quotes on gratitude and thankfulness. And basically, you know, the person who is giving this to you is just basically telling you how they feel about you and how they feel your effect is on the people around you. So I thought that this was absolutely beautiful. You know, all of my friends to me are like family, and sometimes I hate to even say like family. You are family. And so I am thankful and grateful for every single one of you. There is one gift that has not made it yet, and so I won't post this video until that gift comes in, and that I think it should get here tomorrow. I will just go ahead and film that when it comes in, and then I'll place that clip probably right about here. Hey y'all, future Kira here. Sorry for the quality of this video. I look like how I be looking today, and I'm also missing a nail. It's been a very long day. A very, very long day. But just cutting in here to say that the last birthday gift from a friend came in today, and this gift is from my girl Cindy, aka Sin, aka Cinderella, aka Zoila Solis, another person who is near and dear to my heart. I love you so much. So this is what she got me, and ignore my ashy hands, but she got me this nice beautiful bangle bracelet from Bangle Bracelet. That's almost really, that's kind of redundant. A bangle is it's been a long day. She got me this bangle from Coach, which I really love, and I don't know if the color is coming across well or not, but I think it said it was forest green. I can't remember, but my mom was just like, oh, it goes with your nails, and it really does. Well, the ones that I still have on, yeah. So it's one of those that actually, because at first I thought, okay, well, is this one of those where you turn and, you know, like some of the other brands and stuff, but this one actually is, it does this, which is great because some of the Coach bracelets, the way that they're situated, some of the bangles, actually, let me grab one. Like this one is fine on me. I don't have a problem with it, but you see how you have this little tab here that you push to open the bracelet, right? You do that, open it up, close it back up. The problem is that sometimes you might bump against something and accidentally push on this side, and you know, you think you're wearing a bracelet, and then you know, you accidentally push on something, and then next thing you know, you don't have a bracelet anymore. It's happened before. Thankfully, I've caught it whenever it has happened. But with this, it's not like that because it just snaps from the side. So let me put this on and just try not to pinch yourself. So yeah, that is, I love it. I love it. I always love a good bracelet. Anyway, you know, I love jewelry too. So yep. And then there it is paired with one of the other ones that I have. So yeah, that was from my friend Cindy. Hey girl, hey. Thank you so much. My friends know me well. They know me. So yeah, so that was everything. Thank you to everyone who sent something, whether they physically sent something or they sent well wishes, happy birthday messages, calls, text messages, all of that. I truly, truly appreciate every single one of you. You mean the world to me. You really do. And I love you. So yeah, I think that's it for today. And I'm gonna go before I start crying because I'm getting older and getting weepy, and that is just weird. It's weird. I don't quite know what to do with that. So I'm gonna get up of here before I thoroughly embarrass myself. But thank you so much. I hope that everyone is having a fantastic week, and I love y'all. And I'll see you again soon. Bye.